Toledo is the repository of more than 2,000 years of history. It was successively a Roman municipium, the capital of the Visigothic kingdom, a fortress of the Emirate of Cordoba, an outpost of the Christian kingdoms fighting the Moors, and in the 16th century, the temporary seat of supreme power under Charles V. Its masterpieces are the product of heterogeneous civilizations, in an environment where the existence of three major religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam, was a major factor.